Hi, my name's Tom, and I'm an app developer. I'd like to make you aware of the dangers of so-called Fleeceware apps, which are a special type of scam apps on the Apple App Store and Google Play Store. Fleeceware apps damage the trust in the app stores and steal money from unaware users by tricking them into expensive subscriptions. Here are the most important steps to identify and avoid these apps. Avoid free trial subscriptions. Never start a paid subscription before you get access to the most important app functions, as you're very likely to be scammed. Also, be careful with free trials, which automatically result in an expensive paid subscription if you do not cancel before the third day. Unfortunately, this is a commonly used tactic of scammers to steal your money. There is a high chance that after starting the trial, the app will not work as expected, and you'll forget to cancel the trial. In this case, you'll most likely not receive any support or refund from the developer. Delete apps that flood you with ads. Excessive advertisements are typical for Fleeceware apps. If an app shows you a full screen ad every time you touch it, you should delete it immediately, as it's most likely a scam. No honest developer would publish an app just to earn money by drowning users in ads. Don't trust 5-star reviews. Many 5-star ratings are fake. Therefore, always check the app ratings in the App Store or Google Play before buying. Important: sort the reviews by most recent and check if the latest reviews have 1 star and complain about fraud. If so, don't download the app. If you spot an app that forces you to leave a rating or worse, install other apps to unlock upgrades, kick it off your phone and report it to Apple or Google. Such tricks are only used by scammers and forbidden by Apple and Google. Check the developer and his website. Before downloading an app, check the developer and his other apps on the App Store or Google Play. Also, follow the link to their website and privacy policy to find out more about them. If the website looks suspicious, is incomplete, broken, or has a random domain on WordPress.com or Blogspot.com, be careful, as he's most likely a scammer who only wants to steal your money with expensive subscriptions. Check the developer's social media. In addition to the website, check out the developer's social media accounts on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. If they look suspicious or you see too many complaints in the user comments, don't use the app. Test the developer support. Try the app support before buying upgrades. If the support email address is just a random WordPress or Gmail address, be careful. If the developer does not answer your request at all, do not buy. If the developer responds but forces you to upgrade before he helps, don't do it, as you probably won't hear from him again after the upgrade. I hope this will save you from losing money on Fleeceware scam apps. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the YouTube subscribe and like buttons and try our apps on the App Store or Google Play. Thank you for your support.